this is how we interpret. This, of course, we're going to take it in the next class. Airway, bones, cardia, diaphragm, effusions, frills, gastric bubble, hilum, mediastinum, and then final impression. Then final impression. So before we go, if you must have taken the screenshots, revise this, and we're going to start interpreting from the next class. Okay, any doubts? Any trouble during the class? Any doubt?